And due to the short duration of the flight and the possibility of turbulence, we're going to ask the flight attendant to remain seated throughout the flight. If you do need assistance, just ring the overhead bell at your seat. Current weather in Philly, pretty much the same as here. They got some light winds, good visibility, and a few clouds around the airport, 88 degrees. We're expecting to get the door closed here on time. A short taxi out here to runway 24 for departure. Sit back, relax, enjoy the 30-minute flight. Passenger with us today. Happy birthday, Julie.
Hey. Happy birthday, Julie! Yay!
Happy birthday. The boarding door is now closed. Please turn off and put away laptop computers or any other large electronic devices. Also, small handheld devices may be kept in your hand or seat pocket, but must remain in airplane mode until after we land. And if your tablet has a detachable keyboard, the keyboard must be detached for takeoff. Thank you.
Safety is important to us. Please pause for a moment to give your attention to the flight attendant. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray table and place your seat in the upright position. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, and just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy lavatory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front and two window exits over the wings at row 12. When directed to exit, jump out and move away from the airplane. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit, indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind, the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and pull the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your own mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. In a water evacuation, you can use your seat cushion for flotation. Pull up to remove the cushion and take it to the closest usable exit. When exiting the airplane, place your arms through the straps and hug the cushion to your chest. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are overhead. On behalf of American Airlines and our One World Alliance partners, thank you for your attention and enjoy your flight.
Federal regulations prohibit smoking aboard this aircraft, including vaping devices and e-cigarettes. These devices may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports or portable chargers. If you're wearing a face covering today, in the event oxygen mask dropped from the overhead compartment, remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Now more than ever, we appreciate you choosing American. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
Taxiing here on the runway real quick. We're going to do a 180 and then we'll be on our way. Is that going to please take her?